some vago.
Should have thought about that earlier. You're pathetic.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You see, that train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
And that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Morning, Mark.
I already don't like how this is going. Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
Good?
Sure.
Let's go.
We ain't wanting no more of your trouble.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl... What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collected on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're over here.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it. All right, let's go round them up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Come on.
Go. one behind.
Go, go!
There's some getting away.
You ain't helping.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you. For 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Eighteen percent. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Whoa.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises? Well, I have never been a man for...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay on a few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen? Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vander!
the hill.
Vandalin! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning the yarn, and when I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vandalin, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to. Push the wagon. Arthur, shoot someone!
I'm trying!
Get behind the wagon as we push, Arthur. You can use it as cover.
What are you doing?
Get down here! We are just gonna walk!
It's just a scratch!
Shut up!
You can talk. We all heard you whine about it.
Could you shut up and kill these bastards?
Horse and let's go. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go! Yeah!
All right.
Arthur.
So, we keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Oh, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
So, we moving?
Yeah.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Now, where have I heard that before?
So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of... Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before... put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually, it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, with these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters, I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our head... hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there. Shot. Let's be careful, Arthur. There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure.
confuse everybody.
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay?
You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on. Get out of here. Go. We need the land. Go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men. Last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Hold up. Let me check this. Looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
I think this is the right way. Give me a second. Continues along the shore here.
So, you were saying?
That kid. It's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah. But he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was real young. A long while. A year ago.
He did? Wait a second. Just want to look closer here. They carry on along this trail. So, back to what you were saying.
And we was family, you know? I guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a cat.
camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
There he is. Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht! Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
You get the hell away from him!
What do we do? This ain't even our goddamn fight!
That's them dealt with. You get them untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Machen Sie mich los!
It's okay. I'm getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Come on, I'll take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank. Für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen? Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas! Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge. Meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, alles klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.